Okay.
All right.
When drawing, of course, and
Max seven,
stuff.
got it.
Yeah. There are cards that will let you draw a card, so and so on and so forth, and even drink cards will allow you to do it. So, after you do your discard and draw phase, then you can play one action or any type of cards that are called sometimes or anytime cards. You can use anytime cards, well, anytime. You can only use sometimes cards when the situation meets the card and you feel like using it. But you can always play an action card, one action card, during your action phase. The only exception to this is Mr. Grayshot 117 with Sarah the Fleet-Footed. She has a special damaging card that lets her play an action card again. That's why she's Sarah the Fleet-Footed.
Wait, so wait, should we put the Warriors and Rogues deck up? Because she's a rogue,
No,
man.
no, no, no. These are optional stuff. These are all optional things that you can do if you've played the game for a while and want something challenging. For example, there's a lot of us that we would probably want to do the C event deck if you guys were very good at the game.
We
Because
suck.
these things could fuck up your entire game. Like, there's a Leviathan that like fucks everyone up. Like, I don't
Great.
want to talk about it. Okay.
But I'm a navigator. I can pass it.
Moving on. So everyone shuffle your decks and roll your
Already
dice.
did.
I will roll first. I rolled a one, so I'm probably not going to go first. At the beginning of the game, we shuffle drink deck again. Everyone gets one drink card. I will just randomly distribute them across.
What's up?
Don't touch the drink
Yeah.
card, just keep them where I put them,
Oh,
which is
I
on
wanted.
this side.
Sorry.
So,
Changing it,
at the
but.
very end of your turn, after you've used your action, you will go into the buy drinks phase. So,
Yeah.
you don't pay gold or anything. You can buy one free drink and give it to anyone of your choosing. There's certain cards that allow you to buy more drinks for more people
I
in
have.
order to
There's
get them
500
drunker.
in the
Okay.
cups on the kitchen.
And after you have bought people drinks, you then have to
Maybe they'll
drink
last me
the
another
top
day.
drink
That
from your
does
drink
seem
pile,
valid.
like this one I have right here from my drink pile.
On a positive note, I actually recently I just got an email from my
So yeah.
quote-unquote landlord, and
All
he
of you
gave
have a
me a
very
list of
straightforward
cards
deck, but I will
and
explain how mine works just so it's not unfair to
cards that
everyone.
I currently
Oh,
have
because you have
available.
prayers.
Because
Yeah,
I
because I have
have
prayers.
two pairs of
So,
Bitch.
I have
Prayers
prayer
and Prayers
cards
too.
that I randomly select three at the beginning of the game, so I
Well,
shuffle and pick
thanks for
three,
pay, Hollywood
and
Jim.
then I keep those for the rest of the game and I can use
Now,
them,
did
but
you already send it? Yes,
I have to
by
use
me
prayer
again.
tokens in order to
Yeah,
use them. That
they might
since
have
the
to
number on the
switch
top
back
left.
to you, because
That's what I was
I can
thinking.
only
What
gain
else?
prayer
She knows.
tokens
See,
by
that's what
using
I
my
was thinking.
cards and
She knows
activating
that I have
secondary
to switch
effects.
back
For
to you,
example,
so
Red
I can
Man,
send it.
I could choose to deal three damage to you,
Yeah.
or only deal one damage and gain a prayer token.
I only had one glass of wine. He gives you another one. I'm like, no, I drank it.
Another card would be to ignore any damages given to me, or pay a gold to the inn and
I think I
take,
got everything I
or
needed
minus
for
the
that
damage by one
bonus.
and get a prayer token.
Can you choose your prayers, or can you only choose the top
No, they
ones?
are shuffled, and then I have to pick the first three that I draw, and that's
I
it.
brought my pills before I left. And
That's
so
it.
what other characters have like special secondary decks?
For example, one of my favorites would be Kaylin the Renegade. She's pixie, and
Ah, that
she has
bitch.
a wolf companion,
Jerry went to check on me.
and he switches moods
He
every
went to
turn.
fly out
So
to
whenever you would lose health, it's
Okay.
reduced by one.
He did.
Or
He
Inquisitive,
helped
whenever
me
you would gain
fly
gold, you'd
away.
gain an extra
He
one.
booked his
That's
way.
cool.
Oh,
Or
I
if he's
see.
feeling
Now he's
bitey,
going to
whenever
Pizza
someone would do
Hut.
damage to me, they
Ooh,
also take
maybe five
damage.
pizzas. Scheduled out for
And they, people
whatever
can
day
negate
of the
my
week it is.
cards
I'm
and
just
so on
saying,
and
it
so
was my
forth.
father's
So
day.
the decks that have
He
like
came at
three
4:30
things
to pick
inside
up
them
Emmet earlier in the
are
afternoon
like those
and
special
Emmet
ones.
demanded her pizzas
Yes.
be ready, even though she
And
told her
so
like
on and
multiple
so
times
forth.
to fly
Some of them very
today.
special. I don't know what all of
No,
them
she
do,
said
but I can
no,
look it
and
up
then
in a
she said
jiffy.
3:15. So we had to hurry up, get her pizzas done, and then
Honestly,
Emmett
you
got
shouldn't
her
mess with
pizza.
it right now. Everyone should just stick with something
She
basic
went
so
my
it's
order.
very easy to learn.
She went too,
Smooth.
but she didn't tell anyone. The
This is
first
very
pizza came
difficult
in,
to do.
another five pizzas came in.
There
Oh,
we go.
Bully, I love your like
I'm
picture.
eating.
It's so dwarfy.
later than I would have been.
Yeah, the dwarf's really good at getting people drunk. So
he can take his liquor.
Well, I'm gonna shuffle this.
I'm beginning to start a slight tingling in my fingers.
Right, I'm going to draw my three card cards.
Oh.
What do you do? I don't know how I feel about my cards. These are interesting. I don't know how I feel about these. Anyway, what I'm going to do is I'm going to put the prayer tokens on top of the prayer cards so that this is just a stash and I don't actually I don't actually have a prayer token unless I put it down in front of me. That will be my stash.
Okay.
So, if you guys ask like what I have, I'll let you guys know how many I have. Please stop. Like, come on. Alright.
Seems
he's on the phone.
I'm trying to see if I can flip it.
Does everyone at least understand somewhat really easily so far?
So, what is it when it says, for example, my deck says human seer, and 117 says human rogue?
This is the title.
Is that just for the extra?
That's just the title. And it's also helpful, for example, if here's a good example. If I were to pick Gog, the half ogre, he's a half ogre, and some drinks affect ogres and orcs differently than people who aren't ogres and orcs. You know, there's an ogre ale that reduces HP, but if you're an ogre, it only deals drinking damage instead of HP damage. See what I mean?
Yeah, and I guess the goal is to like balance out your health and drunkenness, so that you can max it out. Like
the goal
barely
is
meeting
that
each other to not die.
You're just trying to stay alive and drinking everyone else under the table. Just try your best. How's Pagog over there?
Ending up in this mode.
Okay, look, just. Oh
fuck!
God, fucking there. Here. Fuck it. God damn. Yes. Yay. Okay.
So why don't you guys go first? Airstrike, why don't you go first to demonstrate a turn?
Okay. So since it's the first turn.
Let's roll.
Well, the fact that
I might as well go first.
Let's just go clockwise. From Airstrike.
So I will draw my first seven cards. I can't change them because it's the first turn. So seven cards. So one. Oh, hold on. Let me put all my prayers on the right side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. So I'm going to let you know right now. These three cards I have to keep permanently because these are my pair cards. So if it looks like I have 10, I actually just have 7. But these are just pairs.
No, we can see the back of it anyway.
Yeah,
like we can see that those are prayer cards.
So moving on. It is my turn. I drew, so now it's my action phase. So I can play any action card that I feel like playing. So I don't like dwarves too much, so I'm just gonna say, let me offer you Benediction of Cleansing. Now, normally he'd take 3 damage, but I'm gonna pick to only do 1 damage and gain a prayer token.
Ah,
dick.
Whatever the case may be, I'll see him then.
This dwarf.
But
no
doesn't
longer
it say
likes
pick another player? Don't you have
it
to
just
pick
says
someone
pick,
else?
I can pick anyone, so I just pick a dwarf. So I pick dwarf.
Oh.
So then that goes to discard, and I just use my anytime card, or my action card. So now, I don't have anything else I feel like using. I don't have any anytime cards, so I'm going to buy a drink for someone. So I'm going to try and get the priestess drunk, because she's pretty hot, so there you go.
Oh god.
And I end my turn, and now it's the dwarf's turn. So he draws 7 cards.
The dwarf's turn. Well, you're racist.
Actually, everyone just draw your cards because we normally do it like that anyway.
Okay.
We have a racist here. He called me the dwarf.
So since I have 6 cards in my hand, when it goes back to my turn, I will draw 1 card to gain 7, or discard ones I don't want and draw up to 7.
But you always have to have 7 when your turn begins.
Well, it's beneficial to have all seven in your hand, don't you know?
Yeah.
You don't have to discard anything.
Yeah. Can I use as many actions as I want, or just one action?
You can use one action per an action turn.
Okay.
So when it's your turn, you can only use one action card. But you can use as many sometimes and anytime cards as the situation demands.
How do I see what's an action and what's like the other types?
If you press Alt on a card, it'll zoom in and it'll be right under the title of the card.
Ah, okay.
I'll play this card.
Are you saying I'm grumpy?
Yeah, priest. Are you saying I'm grumpy?
Okay. 1 second.
Wait, what are you...
He gave me a benediction of cleansing. And then...
yeah. Alright, fine. I'll take 2 damage.
I'm not gonna mess with the dwarf.
Alright. So his action's done, so he can only play sometimes or anytime cards now.
I had nothing I really
so
want.
So wait, if the alcohol content maker meets up with the fortitude.
Okay,
maker,
here, let me explain. So if my alcohol content meets it or goes over it, I'm drunk. I'm too drunk to continue. I've passed out. My gold gets half of it goes to the inn and the rest is split among the players. So 5 would go to the inn and the rest would be given to him.
Okay. Just making sure. Thank you. Yeah.
So I suppose I'll buy a drink for the pretty little lass over here.
For Quora?
Wait. Yep. Can I play?
Oh wait! I forgot to drink my drink last turn. After I bought a drink, I'm so sorry.
Oh.
Pixie, this is a great way to explain. So I would take 3 alcohol damage, but since it's a chaser, now let me explain the chaser real quick. Okay, if a chaser is it's a pixie punch with a chaser, so that means I would have to take the next card and use it. So this is an ale of a chaser, so if there was another one, it would continue. And then wine. So that would be 6 alcohol.
Oh my god.
So it adds up.
That can very much happen. It's a very viable thing that can happen. So luckily I didn't have any under it, so I only take 3.
And I say we roleplay this game, so like Bluter has to say, "Are you saying I'm grumpy?"
Yeah, I'd prefer if everyone did that because it's fun. All right.
Hold on. Then I'll play the card.
Are you saying I'm grumpy, you wee little? Come here, you.
But yeah, okay. So you bought him a drink, so now you have the drink, Mr. Dwarf.
Don't worry, we dwarves can take our liquor.
Oh. See, he would have had a chase of
drink. Oh my.
So he takes 2.
That was so he takes 2.
So now it's Travis's turn.
Who's
with
Travis?
Not the best.
Priestess. Tyler.
Hi. I guess I'm gonna do this.
You don't have to do an entire.
I'm gonna
roleplay,
hide now.
Just the cards.
I'm gonna fucking.
I think I will play this. And I'll do it to Airstrike because
he looks
weird.
You have to call him Brother Bastion.
So you're gonna do 2 damage to me, eh? Rude.
And
I can't do anything about it.
Where do
so
I put
I'll
this?
Yeah, do discards right here.
Okay, just making sure. And from the drink deck, I only picked it up when a drink event occurs, correct?
What? No. Okay, let me... Okay, draw, action, buy someone a drink, then you drink the top of the deck.
Jesus Christ.
Right.
Okay, your drink
so
deck.
I'm gonna buy Red Man a drink.
You don't have to spend gold to buy a drink.
That's
one free drink everybody drinks.
That kind of person gray shot.
So alright, so take that. So you would come over here.
So Deirdre,
and you take the top and give it to
Deirdre is apparently.
Why thank you, Deirdre?
Oh my god!
Alright, now you drink. So take your top drink, sir.
Watch it be a
and flip it. God, not. Ooh, drinking contest. Each player reveals a card from the drink deck and drinks it. The person with the highest alcohol wins one gold from every player. Alright, I guess I'll start. So, I got...
Orc shot.
Oh my
if
God.
You are an orc instead.
So I just, just lose 2 health. So.
I love how, like, it's
and
the orc
also,
Warhammer.
Don't you get too drunk?
Well, okay. What I'm going to do is I'm going to ignore this card completely using my sometimes card.
Trove of Purification.
Ritual of Purification.
So you
so
can
I
use
ignore
your...
it. I ignore it, so sometime I don't lose
card.
Anything. Yeah.
Wait, on his so turn. With the chaser, do I have to draw another one?
Wait.
Yes,
that's a sometimes card?
That's a sometimes
yeah, he just
card,
used
yes.
Sometimes.
So if I activate this, which is I don't think so.
Yes, you can do that,
oh,
but that'd
that's
be a waste.
Awesome.
That'd be a total waste, because you only have one of those in your entire deck.
Oh, never mind.
Oh.
And those cards, the I don't think so cards, can only be negated by another person's I don't think so.
Okay,
now this is also a good rule to note really quick with Wine and
so
Chaser.
So do I pick up another card?
You
I didn't show my drink card yet.
You're part of the drinking contest, so
right.
Here's a drink.
No.
And here's a drink.
I want my
no,
drink.
No, it's from the main pile.
I have another drinking contest card.
Alright.
You ignore it. So that counts as 0 alcohol and
mine is a light ale.
You're fine.
Befitting of my character.
So he has one
dirty dishwasher.
Dirty dishwasher.
God damn.
Alright, so just lose your health.
Dwarves. We dwarves can take our liquor.
Alright, so the dwarf
so,
would take 5 alcohol. Jesus Christ.
Oh, wow.
The dwarf is gonna die.
He had to drink elven wine. The irony.
Alright, now, according to the drinking contest rules, since he had to drink fucking 5, he had the highest alcohol content drink, so he wins 1 gold from each other player. So, everyone get
wow.
him a gold.
Here you go, Mr. Dwarf.
I'm rich. I'm drunk off dirty dishwasher, but
all
I'm
right,
rich.
Now.
Says the
now
troll.
I'm going to actually explain something really quick, just so it doesn't confuse anyone. So, if you pull a chaser card, okay, and say I were to pull this and I ignored the chaser card, it counts
you
for everything.
Okay.
It counts for all of these. So, by me ignoring the chaser, I'm ignoring the drink that was also chased.
Okay.
So both of these would be wasted, and they would go to the whatever. Just want to let that be known.
Okay.
So hold on. The deck is hovering above the actual thing.
So I suffered nothing, and yeah, okay, so it's your turn.
So it's Red Man's turn.
Okay, so I play an action card, right?
Yeah. If you don't have to play an action card if you don't want to. Just...
Okay.
She probably buys someone a drink, though. You know, maybe me or the dwarf, since we don't have anything, but it's up to you.
I think, we can take
every
drink.
Every time
so, okay,
we go to our drink phase.
Let me roleplay, guys.
Okay.
So, Deidre, you just gave me a drink. I'm sorry. I just stabbed your hand, didn't I?
Wow.
Wait.
You lose 1 health.
Wait. Stop being silly, madam. No, you won't.
Really?
I like how in this card this shows her bleeding, but in the next one it's like, oh, I'm fine.
No, her hand is currently underneath the table. She's hiding it.
Yeah, exactly.
There you go.
Okay.
There you go.
I got it, guys.
Got it.
Alright. So, I guess you go to drink.
So. No,
or
he has to buy someone a drink.
Sometimes.
He has to buy someone a drink
first. Oh.
Yeah, you can do sometimes or anytimes whenever you want.
Okay.
It's just the sometimes only happens when a certain thing happens to you, like you lose alcohol or gold. That's why it's called sometimes.
Buy someone a drink, and then drink whatever's in
there. Yeah. So buy someone a drink, or if you have a card during the buy drink phase, you want to, like, buy extra drinks. It just depends on what you have.
What? To apologize for stabbing your hand, I play the anytime card and buy you a drink.
So you have to buy a gold to the end. So he has to drink the top drink from his deck. So
the priestess, yes.
He doesn't have... Oh.
Oh.
Round on the house.
Stop having events. Oh my god. Who would know?
Reveal the top card of the drink deck. Each player takes the effects. Oh shit.
Oh no.
Oh.
Oh. Oh.
So everyone takes 3 alcohol.
God damn it.
Hey, you guys asked for it.
Alright, I'm taking the 3 right now. Damn it.
Hold on. One second. I gotta re-put my tokens because they fell everywhere.
Alright, everyone did it?
Yeah, I did it. And I guess I have to now do the regular buying of a drink?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, so I'm going to buy Cora
a drink. Oh, that's a whole deck.
That's a whole deck.
Oh.
Be careful. I have a card for that, but I'm not going to play it if that's the case. Also, drink deck goes here, but just saying.
Just draw one and give it to him.
Just there. Just give it to someone. Holy shit. All
right. No. Give it to... Oh, okay.
Now I have to drink from my deck, right?
Yeah, mm-hmm. You have to drink yours. Alright, top one. Alright, what is it? Draw you get to draw 2 cards.
Wow, that's good.
Oh.
So it you take 2 funny. Damage, so I'm going to bump your alcohol to 6.
And yep. You
draw 2 cards. Now it's the end of your turn. So,
yep.
Sarah, your turn.
Yay, I'm going to draw a card.
Wait, what did you do to bump this thing up to 6?
Why you draw a card?
Because you draw a card, right?
No, you draw up to 7 back. If you are, yeah, it's fine.
Alright.
I think I'm the most drunk here, guys.
Yeah.
So, for that little issue, I'm gonna activate my action card, which is this. Does this
taste like poison to you?
Does this taste like poison to you? I'm not even gonna do a girl voice. I can't do a girl voice.
Are you going to do it on me?
Essentially, substitute my voice for Cora. There you go. So I am going to do. Let's see. You currently have.
I would actually benefit from that.
Let's actually do my brother.
Hold on.
So he loses 1 health and gains 1 alcohol.
No,
unless he negates it.
Doesn't he like go back in the on the alcohol side?
No, he gains.
No, he gains an alcohol.
Oh. Oh wow. Okay, never mind. That's pretty.
Wait, can I use this?
No, because it's an action card, not a sometimes card.
Oh, okay. Sorry. It's learning, but okay. So I lose one fortitude.
I already did it for you.
Oh, yeah. Thank you.
And don't forget, we're supposed to keep 7 cards in our hands at all times.
So, of course,
when you draw,
I'm going to
activate my sometimes card.
No, when your turn comes around.
Yeah.
Bring me some drinks to my friends. So we're going to
get... Oh, yeah, since it's now the buy drink phase, so you pay a gold to the inn.
Yeah.
So just drop that in the bag. And now you can do not 1, but 3 drinks to give to people.
Oh boy.
Wow.
Hey, Tyler, you're down a drink, so let's give you one.
Thanks.
Blue Leader, you're down a drink, let's give you one. And Airstrike,
drink the liquor, Ron.
And Airstrike, you're down a drink, so let's give you
one. He's the equalizer.
Oh shit. I like this. This is funner with a lot more people.
All right, so then I drink your drink. Yeah, I'm gonna drink. So I just do 1, right? Do I do all 3?
Yeah, just 1, unless it's
a chaser. I hope you ordered me a good one.
Oh man!
I'll do it as
well. Oh, it's a chaser.
God dang it!
Oh.
Oh shoot.
Oh no! What do you? Nope. Jesus.
Well.
Oh.
That's the good stuff. That's the good stuff for my people.
Dwarven firewall. God damn it.
Yeah.
So it's 5, right?
5.
Yeah, so yours gets bumped to 8.
Mother.
That's a fucking drunk assassin. Oop. Right over there.
Hey, I'm Jesus not the drunkest Christ anymore. Yay!
Alright, so...
No, that honor is held by me.
Alright, oh, I think it's my turn now.
I can hold
Alright, so since it's my turn, I'm going to... Now, this is what I meant by the discard and draw. I'm going to get rid of this card. And so now, instead of drawing one, I can draw... Or drawing two, I can draw three. So, two, three. So now I... Wait, is that seven or eight?
You miscounted, genius.
Yeah, seven. That's seven. Alright, so... Wait, you have 10 cards.
Did you activate gambling I'm in or discard it?
Remember, I still have these.
Oh, right.
Oh.
These are the prayer cards. They're separate.
No, wait, okay. wait. One second. I just realized.
And I can't activate them yet.
It says, okay. No, in the turn order, it says you can discard optional. Then you draw to seven. You don't have to discard this.
I told you, it's optional. I wanted to discard it so I could draw more cards because I didn't think that this card was necessary.
I like that. All right.
Because the brother doesn't gamble, of course.
I don't want to gamble.
Of course.
I feel... Alright, so now is my action turn. I will use this on Mr. Redman over there.
Uh-oh.
You know, Karash is an all healing and protection, for example. Zap. So you lose one health and gain an alcohol, but I also gain a prayer token, so yay. You have anything to negate it?
So the brother's got fangs, huh?
you have any sometimes cards? No? Nothing?
No. So I lose one health and gain one.
And one alcohol you gain. Alright. I will now play the anytime card. I've been adventuring long enough to know a few tricks. So I can draw two cards from the deck, and I don't have to discard them. But if I do discard two cards from my hand, I gain a prayer token. So let me just draw and let me decide if I want to discard anything. I see. I will discard this.
What happens when you're out of gold?
And I will discard this. When you are out of gold completely, you lose.
Great.
Oh, so it's either get drunk or die or...
So since I discarded two cards, I gain a prayer token. So yeah. Alright, now I have to buy someone a drink. So I will buy
Everyone has booze.
You know, the priestess, you know, we could have a good time. Here's another drink. House.
Airstrike is now hitting on my brother. This is getting really weird.
I'm sorry, but right. I only love God.
I know, isn't he wonderful?
He's
a cleric.
Right now, I am going to use my double knives and stab my ears.
We could do a midnight ritual to celebrate his loveliness. All right.
Don't never do mind. That. Suicide is heresy, T.E.
Right.
I'm killing. Fine. I will go with another sin. I'll murder both of you.
Okay, so I got rice wine, and since I drew it normally and not by an event or a chaser,
split it with another player.
I can.
How do you split,
three
though?
Someone. Round up, so it would be two for each person. So I would get two, and the other person would get two. So, fucking goddammit.
Keep going after your priestess.
I'm gonna split it with the priestess to get her drunker.
Bring it on, asshole! You should have seen me in Catholic school.
And I'm gonna reduce it by one, so I only take one alcohol and gain a prayer token.
Wow.
So how much do I gain?
Two.
Oh my god.
It's the dwarf's fucking turn.
As amusing as that was, it was also rather unsettling. Okay, let's see here.
Let's see if it's as short as its demeanor.
I can't.
What was that?
I wish I could talk in that low voice. I could. I can't. I would. I'd be like, yeah. It would
I
be
can't
cute.
Do this.
I can't stop.
Please tell me that you're recording this.
Yes.
Oh my god. Thank you.
Well,
have you decided on your drink of choice?
I'm not going to do anything except buy y'all some drinks.
Alrighty.
One for the brother, Because we can't have a priest who
that's an
drunk
entire deck. That's a lot.
That's a deck.
I'll take one, thank you.
One for the good lady
them?
Over here.
Yay, my brother's
I will.
Thanks, sweet stuff.
Oh yeah, he should pay them because of the cards. So here he's paying.
And one for the pretty lady over here.
I will kill you in your sleep.
She's right. Got fire, huh?
Alright, no drink. Oh, lucky.
Oh,
only
no.
One.
Only well, look one. At that, huh?
Oh, so it doesn't.
It's the weak okay. Stuff.
Alright, I already changed it. I already it's an 8.
Stop. All
right. Okay, calm down. It's okay.
It's put it back where it belongs.
Alright, so Tyler, your turn. Oh, I'm sorry.
Okay.
I'm sorry.
No, it was 19.
I only lost one.
What does
oh, yeah,
ante mean?
I'm gonna get really so I can draw.
Have you played gambling before?
Not.
Anteing is when you have to like put a gold in the pot. Like if everyone antes up, then everyone puts one gold in big cash.
Yeah. Oh, okay. Okay.
So, it's funny because I'm tempted to play it.
First off, I create this. I'm the kind of priestess. I'm gonna do it on the. This other asshole over here. I hated him during priestess school.
Oh, really? Well, Karash is fair. Even I must pay for his protection, so I pay gold to the inn, and I gain a prayer token and ignore the damage.
I don't think so. I'm gonna protect my female buddy over here who is
oh,
kind of weird.
Oh, you're gonna do that then?
Negate.
Oh. That's a scary card. Look at her face when she's
fine then. Fine then. I guess I don't get a prayer token. So instead, I'll play. I may be a holy man, but I can still fight back. So take 2 damage as well.
I then activated my card. Save him back. Oh, hold on. I don't think so, bitch.
Talk about girl power.
All right.
That's girl power in action. Right. Currently.
I'm dying right. Over here.
I'm good yeah. Now.
Ben,
you guys
I
are funny.
This is really good shit.
I'm just not gonna make a comment.
And then
no
I activate
another one.
Okay, I'm gonna activate, buy a drink, so I'm gonna buy a drink, and, I'm gonna buy it for Blue Leader.
Wait, why did he pay gold to the... yeah, it's a free drink, unless you pay that one card, so...
There you go.
So it gives it to the dwarf.
More booze.
No, wait, he took it... Hold on, he took it from... He took it from this pile. Over
he
here.
Did.
I know I took it from here.
You have 10 gold here, that means you still have a full thing.
Yeah, Tyler.
No, hold on. Serious talk, this is my gold.
This is yours, yeah,
no.
Right here. The 8.
Okay, well then
right?
We'll throw this over here.
Yeah. Yeah.
Technically this was your gold, but we're gonna ignore it. We're gonna ignore it. It doesn't exist.
Yeah.
This gold doesn't exist.
Okay. Any case, do we all drink now?
Only he does.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Drink, priestess. Drink.
Oh, well, holy. Okay.
Holy
you
water.
Two. You drew 2.
The gods are on her side.
Oh, wait, never mind.
Gods are on her side, so she goes back to full health.
Sorry,
hey, that's some fucking hell.
Can't hear you over the sound of my healing powers. What?
Your voice broke.
That crack. All right, red man.
Okay, first of all, I need to discard some stuff.
Oh, are you discarding stuff?
Yeah.
Wow, no one wants to gamble tonight.
What's wrong with all of you people not wanting to gamble?
How many cards do I have? 1, 2.
What
seven.
Does it,
okay,
wait,
seven.
What does it mean you are currently winning?
Yeah, you play different gambling cards in order to gain control of the round, and if you're in control of the round, you win the gold that's in the pot.
So if we say, wait, does that mean it's just that gambling cards? How many of those cards we have, we win?
Okay, hold on. Okay, I'm going to take this card and give an example. Someone okay. plays gambling, okay. I'm in. Everyone annies the gold, okay? We'll just pretend that for fun, some fucking reason we have 30 gold in the pot. Shut the fuck up. It will never happen, okay? So then Sarah's like, well, gambling, I'm in. So now she takes control of the round. And now no one has anything to respond to it, so she wins all that 30 gold.
Oh,
you
wow.
You skank. It's going back, okay?
So wait, just what if it goes around and I have another one? Can I play it again? And that way I have two versus one?
Yeah, you can keep doing
it. Yeah.
Oh, okay.
As much as you want, as long as you have the cards.
Okay.
There's a card I want to talk about. It's called Winning Hand. It can only be played once. In any round of gambling, it can only be played once during that round of gambling. The only thing that beats Winning Hand is a cheating
card.
Yes.
I'm gonna imagine that.
Okay, I think I'm gonna go do my action now.
Okay, do your action.
Hey, Sarah! You like daggers? What about darts?
What could possibly go wrong?
Release two fortitude. Great.
All right, now it's buy a drink.
No, anytime.
Oh. And you, priestess, I think you should pay the wench gold.
Tip the wench.
Tip her.
She did give you that holy water.
Yep.
So Tipper, come on.
I think she's currently
Great shot.
Meditating.
Tyler.
She's in her own world.
Tyler.
I'm taking it.
Sorry, I was doing laundry.
Hey, wait, don't take two.
I'm back. What the fuck is going on?
I just
made you pay the winch.
Again? Oh no, it's only once. Okay, good.
No.
Okay, you already did it once.
And now I'm going to give my good friend the dwarf something to drink. And of course, I'll take a drink myself.
Which is?
Oh,
come
shit.
On.
Wizard crew!
That doesn't help too much. I mean, yeah, full health, but.
Hey, she may be a bitch, but she's a bitch with good taste.
Alright, so is it my turn?
Such vulgar language from a priestess.
Yes, it is.
Alright, so I'm gonna God get damn
rid of... I can't drink,
card.
I can't have sex, can't gamble, gotta do it someplace.
Gotta do it someplace.
This game is getting ridiculous.
It was already ridiculous. This is only the second round or so. Third round, maybe.
All right, so
this is the second time going around.
My action, I
yeah, it takes so
gambling.
Long.
I'm in.
Oh fuck! So. All right,
everyone.
Oh,
you can
pay
use
gold.
That card to start a gamble.
Yep.
Yeah. So. All right. Well, I'm going to play my prayer card, Prayer of Providence. So I pay all of my tokens. So the inn will pay the gold for me. And I also take 2 gold from the inn.
Wow.
That's pretty
Just
good.
Just like the
Cheeky
church.
Cleric.
Taking gold right. when everyone else is giving it.
So, I guess now is the time to counter him? Anyone? Anyone gambling?
Everyone's gambling right now.
Can I do this?
Yes, you can. You now take control of the round.
Wow.
Gambling, I'm in!
Okay, now Redman's in control. Anyone else?
Mr. Dwarf, do you have a gambling card?
Wait, yeah, can I place another card?
Yes, you can, as long as a gambling card. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, I guess the winch thought that was her tip. Play this card during your round.
Oh,
the round immediately ends.
What?
Wait,
the
what?
The round ends and all gold goes to the inn.
What?
What? Who did that? Was it the dwarf?
That was a dwarf.
Fuck you, dwarf.
Dwarf, you have to do it in the voice.
Hey, you're short and no one likes you. Get the hell out of here. Yeah, dwarf, you suck.
Oh my
god. I guess it's a good thing I didn't pay.
You mother
I'm really glad. Really glad I didn't pay now.
Alright, so I guess I'm just gonna... Can I do another action or only one action?
Only one action.
Alright, so I guess I'll buy a drink.
Unless you have a card that says you can do otherwise.
So, for that, hey, guess what? Thanks, you just lost me a bunch of money. Here's a drink.
Not my fault.
Alright. Your fault. Big drink.
Alright.
I'm just an ale.
Dark ale. You.
Yay.
It's just one alcohol.
Alright, and I'm done.
Alright. Alright, I guess I'll draw my 5 cards now. Alright, so... Hey, Mr. Dwarf. The elfin wine here is excellent. You should try it.
1 second.
Oh, no.
Oh, wow.
Oh.
Ah, that was the good stuff.
Wow. Dick.
Wow.
Thanks. You're right. It was good.
It was actually a really good card.
You have stumped the mighty right. Airstrike.
I'm fine with that. Alright, so, I guess I'll buy the lovely lady over here a drink in the name of Garrosh.
Yeah, look at him.
And
as
I'll
a player.
Take a drink myself.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, wow. Joshua.
Alright, I'll
look,
take that.
Is that a finger and an eyeball?
Yes.
Yeah.
Alright, now it is the dwarf's turn.
Go, dwarfy, go.
Let's see here. Sebastian, question.
Yes, my good sir.
Tell me, have you ever arm wrestled a dwarf before? Or how about some wrist wrestling, eh?
That brother has no chance.
No, I haven't, and I have a feeling I'm going to regret this.
Oh, come on, put him
ouch.
Up.
Oh my god.
Ah, oh, come on, you could do better than that. Best 2 out of 3. Best
I
two
might.
Out of three.
Everyone's gunning for
let me buy
down.
You a drink, if you don't mind. I'm sure don't. You don't. You love a good drink, don't you?
I hope there's a chaser there somewhere. Just
oh.
Alright, take you two.
Why is it never the good stuff?
How does that taste, Mr. Dwarf? I've never had a grog.
I even made them bigger for you to pick them up. God damn it. Alright, now it's the priestess's turn.
The grog's not worth drinking.
Oh my god, is my brother done with its stupid
one, two,
voice?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You have 6 cards.
Six cards. You can draw one more.
Here, I'll
have 6 cards.
One.
Draw
there
one
he
more.
Goes. There you
thank
go.
Thank you.
Wait, did he just play this gambling card?
No.
No, that's an old one.
Oh, then
okay.
Put it back.
I activate this.
so you're not using an action card, okay?
Oh, wait, what? Oh, shit, hold on. I'll do this one first. My apologies.
My god.
Okay.
You have to read it, though. Read it in her voice.
Oh, pick another player. They lose 2 points.
No, the top. The top name on the card.
My star just made me do it. Oh.
Jesus Christ.
Hey, to the grammar Nazi over there. Hey, red man, suck it.
Alright, lose your 2-4-2.
Not cool! Okay, that's one.
I thought you were gonna say not quite.
I'm gonna pay 1 gold. And I'm gonna do,
this
thing.
Now you buy 3 drinks for everyone.
Wait, didn't you just play that?
Does my brother sound more like Mr. Hay than a goddess?
Alright, now, this is where another mechanic of the game comes in. So, he's buying 3 drinks. So, what happens is, the drink deck is empty. Okay?
Okay.
So, now we have to flip it and shuffle it again and put it back, and everyone has to pay in gold in order to refill the drinks back to the drink deck. So, everyone has to pay gold to the inn. 1 gold. in order to refill the drinks.
I have consulted the charts. This is not in my
brother, history. You told me the drinks here were free.
Okay, that's fine.
Okay, well, I'm giving
one. Alright, so, and here's the third one. Great. So there you go. Just distribute.
Giving one boot to Blondie over here. And,
it's not blonde, it's
short stuff.
White. Alright.
you're too kind, you bitch. You're too kind.
It's,
call me short one more time and I swear to God.
Hey, can I get a drink?
Ooh, a pot of tea. You lose one alcohol. Lucky you.
Can't handle tea? No. I just
it doesn't go there yet.
Sorry.
This game is getting fucking ridiculous.
Hey, the one that likes to throw darts, you can do it. You can start your turn now.
Okay.
Good luck playing those darts.
She's a little too good at throwing them darts. All of you.
Oh my god.
Don't worry, we hate you too. Not as much as God, though. God hates you all. That's why he had me and Cam here.
Don't you mean you're a goddess? You're calling
don't
your
you
goddess
wanna
a
actually,
god?
Don't you want to actually...
Isn't like calling him transgender?
You can't hear it, but
careful,
slowly
a
whiskey
pieces.
Is being...
My trance can have a weird effect on the mind.
Hold on.
Okay.
Fight.
God
fight,
damn it.
Fight.
Okay.
Kiss.
Shut the hell up. Coral wannabe.
Ooh.
And I will buy a drink for
my person is too nice.
Brother.
Your person is magic. Guess what's a little bit stronger? Not magic. My steals.
You wanna know why I don't have knives?
Oh,
bitch.
Oh,
oh no! What is this?
What are the girls getting all the good drinks today?
You're gonna burn your tongue on that, my god.
I'm brewed under the direct supervision of real fire-breathing dragons.
Red Man is really close to dying right
you
now.
You guys should really read the descriptions of these.
I am.
And I had my turn.
Again, if it wasn't for me like dying, I would be fine. Anyway.
Alright, Sarah. May Karash be with you.
The spirit of Korra be with you.
And what you don't know is, when he coughs, he's not just coughing up his lungs, he's coughing up his backbone. Ha ha.
His what?
You're his funny, backbone. Sister. I ain't gonna pick on you no more.
If a card says if a card says ignore a drink card, does that mean ignore taking it or
it means if you draw this card and it's a drink you don't like, you can ignore it and don't take anything. And that includes the chaser thing I talked about earlier. So if it's a chaser and you take both of them, you ignore both of them.
All right, so ladies and gentlemen, let's go the gambling again.
Hold
I like
second.
Gambling.
Healers are in high demand around here, so I will pay using the Inn's gold.
Great.
We're
missing someone.
Who didn't pay?
I already placed
I didn't
the gold
pay.
Piece.
Who didn't pay? There's only four gold.
I didn't pay.
I
didn't pay.
All right.
Okay.
So
there we go.
I have to be my card. Tip the winch. Hey, you're not getting out of paying that easy.
Oh, you're gonna do this to me?
It's only fair.
Okay, fine. Okay. Oh, you already did it for me. Thanks.
Yeah, you're welcome. Always happy to relieve someone else of their gold, my friend.
By the way, how does the gambling like order go? Because
yeah, how does it go?
Let's assume it goes to the left of the person.
We'll say it goes all the way around clockwise. So, do you play anything, Airstrike?
So, cleric.
Now I'm in control.
Ooh, he's all in.
Right. Blue leader.
I think I'll take that gold, my friend.
Ooh, Tyler.
Ooh, the only one that wins that is cheating. The only one that wins that is cheating.
Hand. This is a winning hand. I win.
The only thing that affects it is cheating cards.
My gold.
Storp.
So unless I mean,
Death, you are such a.
What? So does anyone have a cheating card?
Nope.
No one.
Please, I play by the rules of God.
Okay. No cheating cards. He wins the pot.
I think I'll buy some actual pot with this pot. Kidding! you all believe.
Alright. So now your action turn is over, Sarah, and you can buy a drink, I guess.
Oh, great. So let's buy a drink, and let's give it to the person that kind of needs it, my brother.
And in a very small voice,
how kind of you!
Yeah, thanks. I want
just one at a time.
The priestess, she's so low on money.
That's oh my god, what happened?
There you go.
There. Oh, a shot of rum.
It's only one.
Okay. You're lucky.
It automatically, like, folds. So.
It's just one. I'll take it.
No. Alright, just for the record, even if it's like this or sideways, it just automatically will do it.
So, my turn. Brother Bastion.
Well, I'm going to discard this, so I will draw four.
Great.
So, you know, Mr. Dwarf. It's why they call it temporary healing.
Ah, it's like I was wearing my helmet.
Wait!
Yeah.
No.
I don't think so.
Oh, he's playing it.
Ooh. Now does Breeder have it? I don't think so.
You see, I could jump in, but I think the dwarf needs a little bit of...
You're gonna regret that, lad.
Don't worry, guys, I'm fine. Clerics are good at this sort of thing.
Gain fortitude.
Gain one fortitude. Pink.
Okay. You're gonna regret that, laddie.
Alright, so... you know, wench, bring some drinks for my friends.
Pale is quitting.
So, since you're all a bunch of lovely people, I'll buy one for you, one for you, and one especially for my little darling.
He's hitting on all the women. Murder him.
I'm a priest.
All right. Oh, I forgot to like do drunken sounds.
Oh, hey,
since I'm still drunk.
Drinking contests.
Uh oh.
Ah, dang it.
Uh oh.
Ah, shit. All right. No, no. It's from the main pile. It's from the main pile.
All right, so
from the main drink deck. So I'll.
Oh my god.
Okay.
I'll draw my own.
I activate my card. One and one. I have two alcohol cards and two drink, and I do two dancing.
No, the wench thinks she should stop playing with drink.
Yes, I want to do that. It's okay, you can do it.
Yeah, so I suppose that's my go. Let's see what I got. Really.
What did I get?
Mother.
Bleh!
So, considering my card, Sarah wins the drinking contest, so everyone pays her a gold.
Oh my god, my brother's always out of money.
No, Sarah, what are you doing? Sarah, wait, what? Everyone stop! You pay freaking Trey.
Oh. I win? Yay me!
Yes. Crazy bastards.
Take it!
All your money is mine.
If I may ask, seriously, what was yours, bro?
Mine was two.
His was grog.
God damn, I should have used it on myself.
Yeah, you should have, actually.
Should have. Alright, so now that's over. I guess it's the dwarf's turn.
Let's see here.
Tyler has two
gold. I used up most of my fucking cards.
The priest.
Because I'm rich in the love of God.
Oh. Oh my god, he sounds like Mickey Mouse now. I just imagine him like when I'm like, like, oh my god, doing that little like laugh thing.
Brother, are you saying I'm grumpy?
Just keep on winning, huh?
Karash is there. Oh, I must pay for his protection.
God damn it, I can't do the crack. I can't do that voice.
So what happened? You negated it?
Brother,
it's
fine.
Yeah, I did. I negated it.
Ooh, it's getting very close.
Wait, wasn't my number?
No, it was a 13.
Okay, yeah.
Don't try to play us, laddie.
I don't remember. I played the 14.
And since you're such a kind person, let's repay your kindness with a good drink.
Okay.
And I'll take one of mine, because I'm a dwarf. I love this sort of thing.
Tastes great.
Oh, excellent. I love the chasers.
So wait,
oh, well,
what does he get?
Only one.
Really?
Really? Only one.
I was hoping for something great.
Gets only one. God damn it.
Don't be jealous.
Alright, now it's the priestess's turn.
My brother has to hope he gets money soon, because otherwise he's done.
Oh god. Someone take 2 gold from him, please. I'm probably one of the first people to get drunk enough to die.
To get drunk and under the table. Knocked out. Yeah. KO.
By the way, Blue, next time you play a card, play it like outside and don't discard it.
Yeah, because I'm such a nice person. Prayer of healing. And let's see. Who do I do?
Please me. Please me. Please. I'll pay you back.
I'll do the one with the least. 3. Yeah, I'll do right there.
Thank you.
Kill them with fire.
Pay her gold.
Not the
Amy end. Gold.
Pay her gold.
Haha, suck it, asshole. Now,
you'll live
I'm gonna
another
buy
turn.
A drink for Shorty McShortshort.
You
know,
Lassie. I
at this point in time,
woman who gave me drinks.
Oh.
Oh no.
Quit touching my shit.
Oh.
Oh, nice.
3 and
3. That's not bad.
So,
the gnomes make fine drinks.
And then you take 3.
I've always been more partial to the dwarf than make myself.
So, just imagine me as Nicolas Cage playing that horny priest dude.
Oh my god. I know that
scene. I'm gonna be right back. I'm gonna get some munchies to go along with my drinks.
Good luck getting those Cheetos out of your beard, you fucking dwarf.
Hi, Ant.
I'm gonna pretend I didn't hear that.
Wait.
You didn't have to discard it since it was done at the end of your turn.
Okay. Thank you.
Just let it slide.
First, because I've had enough to drink already, I'm gonna discard this so I can draw an extra card.
Don't ask why everyone drinks something quick, trust me. Each player who has no drink cards discards 2 cards from them. Makes a card from the drink dragon drinks it now.
Time
okay,
to gamble,
so
guys!
No, I discarded
wait.
That. Like, I didn't play
oh,
that.
Oh.
I didn't play that.
Oh, okay.
If I play
that
a card, I'll
me.
Set it in front of me.
Okay, good. That scared me. Alright, here's a gold.
3. Someone's missing. Do I have to pay 2?
Yeah.
No.
Everyone
pays 1.
Okay, so I have to pay 2
yes.
even though I played it. Okay. But still, we're missing
we're
one.
Missing...
We're 5.
Yeah, the dwarf. The dwarf.
Alright, I'm back.
Yep. Gambling
the rich
tap
dwarf.
Price, so pay gold.
All his riches.
Pay gold.
It bows to the heart of the mountain thingy, yes.
Oh, okay, so the end pays for him.
Dwarves are fucking rich. He's proving it.
Poor soul.
Okay, so how does the order go again? 117?
Just clock. Honestly, whoever plays whatever first.
But no, that's unfair, because then someone can wait until everyone's played and then play and win.
That's how gambling works. I'm just fucking...
I raise.
Oh, shit.
Oh.
So everyone has to ante up one more time.
My brother is going
what?
To die.
What?
He's sweating bullets right now.
And part with my hard-earned money? Bye!
I may be blind!
Alright, so you're leaving the gambling so you can't do anything. Got it.
Wait, that leaves the gambling?
No, yep. Not yours, the one he played.
Oh, okay.
This one right
but
here.
But yeah, I'm not... Okay. Mine just goes so I don't have to pay for the next round.
Alright, that's fine.
So, that means we added in a bunch more money, so there should be 8. Alright, that's good.
Yeah.
Alright, so that means it's Airstrike is next.
I got none.
So that's my brother, if he has a
card. No, blue is out.
Yeah, blue, it would be my brother.
Hold on. Bam!
Wait a minute. Yeah, he didn't pay twice, like, right.
I paid twice.
Okay, so he has this out. No, not the dwarf avoided paying twice. That's what I'm saying. That's why there's 8. Alright, so.
And so did
now,
I. So.
Now he's. Oh. Now he's in control, Tyler.
So what happens if he. If I were to raise, for example, and he has no more gold? Is he already dead, or.
No, the gold stays. It's. If he wins, he keeps the gold. All the gold in the pot, and he's still alive. But if he loses, then he has no
and
more
he's
gold.
Out.
He's fucked.
And okay, he's out. I get it. So yeah, I raise,
so you raise.
Everyone.
Oh my god, this is scary. Jesus Christ. I got it. Alright.
Okay.
So now you're in control, red man.
So now it's gray shots. 117.
Oh god. I'm scared.
Hey, Tyler.
Anyone have winning hand, please?
Don't you fucking do it! Don't you
Oh my god.
Oh, you... damn you.
Damn you!
So no one got anything now? What are you doing? You can't do that.
You can't?
What are you doing?
Kenny?
No, you can't.
Is that a rule?
I'll do whatever I want.
No, you can't do that. No,
it's his first
that.
Time
Stop
playing.
It.
Hey, it's his first time
yeah,
playing.
Yeah, we'll leave
hey,
him with one.
Hey, priestess, suck it.
He technically would be out right now, but we'll just...
Wait, wouldn't I be out unless
that's...
I had to pay gold?
You did.
You did.
No, I mean, if I have to pay anymore, I'd be out.
No, even if you played, if people played, like, 5 more iRace cards and you didn't have any gold, you'd still be in the round and you wouldn't die unless the round ended. And you didn't win. That's all the gold that you can play. It's just like regular gambling. If you go all in,
wait,
and another person
but what
goes
if
all in.
He doesn't want to. Does he have to put it, is his question?
So I could have
Remember,
avoided the gambling?
No, you have to have a card to avoid pain or avoid
oh,
gambling.
Okay. That makes sense. Alright, so anyway. Redman, go.
Sarah's turn. Or yeah, to buy the drinks.
Oh.
Oh.
Whoops.
I'll give. Sir Dwarf.
So I can almost guarantee my brother will be out shortly. Aerostrike will
Fuck
probably
you.
Die.
Elf and wine.
Wow. Oh, my. Oh, wow.
Oh.
Oh.
Oops.
Oh, I feel awfully. Dizzy.
Hey, Redman. Are you familiar with the Church of Karash?
Alright, so if you...
Wait, what?
We have a popular saying, drink for the drink god.
So what does that do?
I'm just fucking with you. No, I didn't play a card, I'm just fucking with you.
Oh, okay.
So it's my turn.
Drink for the drink god.
All right, draw 3.
Oh god, let's see. It's gonna be madness.
Alrighty, so this is what I'm gonna do. First, my action.
I'm surprised you haven't drawn the card that lets you do multiple actions. Poke.
Let's.
I think he drinks that latte.
Let's get Airstrike a little bit closer. A true rogue gets the job done undetected. Let's minus a fortitude for you.
Wow, and it can't be reduced, negated.
Negated
oh, wow.
or ignored. Alright, that's fine. Shit. I'd like to note, there is a card in her deck that makes me laugh. There's a card that says rogues don't always do it from behind.
this is the best card.
All right, moving on.
So now, of course, it's well,
fucking scared.
It's a buy drink, and let's buy. Oh, that's mine. Sorry. Oh. Let's buy a drink for. Let's see, 2, 3. My brother's gonna die. Let's buy for Red Man.
Fuck you.
And then let's flip mine. Oh my god. Ooh. That would be bad.
Oh my god.
But not now. I'm sharpening my blades.
You should really, you know, wait till the other one's drawn so you can negate both.
Alright, fine. Let's flip this and then I'll negate it.
I wouldn't be affected anyway. Chasers don't do anything with those.
So. Is it played or is it just discarded?
He ignored them, so it doesn't matter.
So no drinking challenge, everybody.
Hey, yeah, stays in your thing.
Oh, right.
Bendejo.
All right. Bendejo? A dwarven Spanish dude?
I guess it's my time.
Shut up.
My turn, huh?
Don't be rude, dwarf!
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Do you not understand who I am, lassie?
Okay. Oh, fuck. Okay. Hey, Ron's gambling.
God damn it.
fuck you.
I mean, to be fair, I am the wealthiest person here by far, so...
Yeah, no thank you.
Alright, so you're not playing? Alright, you're not playing.
He's rich already.
Is that a man?
I like how it's
I had a feeling I'd need some extra coin with me today.
Okay. Anyone got anything?
It's my brother's turn, and he needs to win.
Yeah.
So now he controls it. He needs.
So he's doing
to
gambling.
Win.
Okay. All right. How about you, Tara?
I'm out.
You got none, Sarah.
Let's raise it.
Oh. Okay.
You're an ass.
Wait. What? What happens if I can't?
Then you're done.
You just stay there. It's fine.
You're fine.
You're fine.
You're fine.
I've already saved you once. Lose. I can't save you twice.
So, airstrike. You're
yes.
Oh.
Yep, I'm dead. Fuck you.
I'm sorry, Grisha. I tried to keep you in the running.
Is that
I've
it?
I've never had a winning hand.
I never.
God had. Damn my that next it? Card. My next. This is the next card. I was doing. This is the next card.
All right. You look through your deck and see everything now. You just yeah. GG.
Goodbye, so, priestess.
We kicked the priestess out for being a cheapskate. Moving on.
Fuck you.
Moving on. I'm gonna gain a health because I'm scared for myself. And I end my turn. So now this goes to the bottom of the drink deck because she can't drink anymore. And I guess I buy a drink to Sarah.
I note, I have the
arch.
Most health.
Right. Oh. Okay. Oh.
Oh no.
Oh.
Oh yes.
Which one was it? Oh no.
Oh no.
Can I use this to save myself?
No.
No.
You can't.
Damn it.
It's not a sometimes card. So everyone takes 4 alcohol. You're like right on the edge.
I'm on the edge.
Whoops.
So,
well, guys,
so,
I think I'm just
so going to
collapse.
Oh my god.
Alright, so, according to
the
rules of this game,
bitches.
3 goes to the inn. And then the rest goes to you, and you, and you.
No, I'm dead too.
I'm dead too.
Oh, well then it goes to whoever the fuck, I don't know, one of you.
Let's give it to Redman and hope it's the
end. I'll take it.
No, Redman's dead.
That's what I mean.
I'm dead.
Oh. Oh.
I'm putting it in the end.
How much did you have?
I had 2.
I had 15.
Alright, so one goes in the inn. So one goes... So yeah, no, it'll be equal then. So one goes to him and one goes to Dwarf. So it's equal now.
I'm barely sober. And I
final round!
Money. I'm about
Dimly
to...
versus I'm Sarah!
About... I'm about to be assaulted by a Dwarf.
Well, there you go, everyone. There's my death.
Well, put it back on your hand. We're busy here.
Alright. I suppose it's my go.
I can't believe it. What would I have drawn?
Billy, you can draw another one.
Huh? Wait, 1, 2, 3.
Ah, you're right, lad. Thank you.
Come on.
Man.
He has something to kill.
Here, let's have some good old wrist wrestling.
Wait, so I automatically lose?
Yep.
I heard unless
I
you
might
negate
have
it.
Knocked you out. I think I might have
yeah, unless
you out.
Negate it. Can you negate the damage or no?
No, I can't.
Then I'll be GG. Taking your
the dwarf wins.
Dwarf wins.
1, 2, 3. Oh my god. You get a knife, and you get a knife. That's amazing.
I love that card.